Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Let's discuss computer science. Today we're gonna solve a couple of questions on identifying the number of binary trees with the given set number of nodes. Okay, see the binary tree structure will be, it will be having either 0 or 1 or 2 children. Okay, the number of binary tree structures which will be possible with one node will be, it's a single node. If it is two nodes, will be having one root and one child, either it's a left child or right child. With using three nodes, these are the possible structures. Okay, will be having two children or two level, I mean one root node, again one root node, again a children. We can find the height of this 0, 1 and 2. 2 is the height of this tree. Just like this, we'll be having a couple of other structures also. These are the possible structures. So for smaller numbers, we can identify the number of binary trees possible with n 1 or 2 or 3 nodes. But if you get a higher number like 4 nodes or 5 nodes or 6 nodes or greater than that, it will be very difficult to every time draw the diagram and identify, I mean count the number of binary trees. So the number of binary trees possible with n nodes will be 2n cn by n plus 1. This is a formula for identifying number of binary trees possible with n nodes. If you want, we can check this with the 3 nodes. Okay, if for n equal to 3, if you substitute 3 in this formula, 6c3 by 4, by solving that, we'll be finding 5 nodes. See, using 3 nodes, we can generate at most 5 different binary trees. See, these are the different binary trees with the 3 nodes. Other than these 5, we cannot define any other structure using 3 nodes. If you want, you can try. But other than these 5 nodes, we cannot generate any other structure using 5 nodes. If you observe all these trees, these are all unlabeled trees, because it means for every node there will be no name. Okay, simple, these are unlabeled. But it would be different, the formula would be different if it is the case of labeled binary trees. Labeled means every node will be assigned by some node name or some name. So the formula for identifying number of binary trees in case of labeled binary trees would be 2n cn by n plus 1 into n factorial. Why the n factorial will be added here? The thing is that for every structure, see here, using 3 nodes, we can generate these 5 different structures. See, in case of labeled nodes, with every structure, we can define n factorial binary trees. It means, see, in the case of, we'll take as an example. See, for example, this is the binary tree. Okay, this is the first model which we have referred in the 3 nodes. This is the first model. See, this is the first kind of binary tree. In case of labeled binary tree, see, we have assigned the names A, B, C. Again, there is other form A, C. These are not duplicates. Why? Because we are changing the node names here. You have to observe very carefully. A, C, B. Here we have changed the root. Just like that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, with the 3 nodes, I have generated 6 different binary labeled binary trees. Just like that, for every structure, not only for this, for every structure, we can, in the case of labeled binary trees, we can define n factorial, n factorial of binary trees. Okay, that's why in the case of labeled nodes, we can generate the number of binary trees as a 2n cn by n plus 1 into n factorial. Okay, I have explained about one of the structure. You can define the other structure as well. See, this is the other model. By changing the node names and child names, you can generate 6 different trees for this structure. Okay, this is one, this is one, this is one, this is one. Another two will be possible. Here I have generated using 2 root nodes, 2 trees with A as root, 2 trees with B as root. We can define C as root. Okay, just like that, we can generate n factorial structures using 3 nodes. Okay, see, by solving the previous question, number of labeled binary trees possible with 3 nodes will be 2n cn by n plus 1 and n factorial. We have already solved 2n cn by n plus 1. Additionally, we got 3 factorial. We all know 3 factorial is 6. So 5 into 6 is equivalent to 30. In the case of unlabeled binary trees, we can generate only 5 nodes, but in the case of labeled trees, we can generate 30 nodes. Sorry, 30 trees. Okay, but here the thing is that number of there is one more additional question will be added. See, the number of binary nodes we can generate labeled binary trees we can generate with 3 nodes where we have pre-order as ABC. I hope everyone are aware of tree traversals. In order, pre-order and post-order. Okay, pre-order will be root will be first and the left child and the right child will be traversed. In the case of in-order, left child, root and right child. In the case of post-order traversal, left child, right child and last root will be traversed. Regarding tree traversals, I will prepare one more video. Just wait for it. See, for example, here what they are asking, number of labeled binary trees possible with ABC where we have pre-order as ABC. This is the question. In case of labeled binary trees, I already explained, for each structure we can generate n factorial binary nodes in the case of labeled binary tree. See, if this is the example, using this for this structure we can generate n factorial means 6 different binary trees we can generate 1 2 3 4 5 6. But if you observe here, all these n factorial binary trees, out of all these n factorial binary trees, we can have only one tree where the pre-order will be ABC. Pre-order means root first, left child and right child. If you check, compare all the 6 binary trees, root is A, B, C. Here A, B, C is the pre-order for this. If you check here, A, C, B. So this is not the one we are looking for, because we need A, B, C as pre-order. Here B, A, C. No, this is not the one. B, C, A. This is not the one. C, A, B. Here also C, B, A. So out of all these n factorial binary trees, tree structures, we have only one tree having the pre-order as ABC. Just like this, even for all other possible binary tree structures, we will be having only one tree will be having the pre-order as ABC. See, we are already aware, in the case of unlabeled, it will be 2n cn by n plus 1 for the number of possible binary trees. See, just like this, if you generate different possible binary trees with 3 nodes, these are the possible architectures. These 5 structures will be getting with the 3 nodes. For every structure, you can generate 6 different binary trees for like this. For this tree, these are the 6 different structures. I'm sorry, these are the 6 different structures. Even for this also, you can generate 6 structures by changing the nodes. Just like this, for all other structures, you can generate n factorial of different binary trees. See, here the formula would be for given pre-order or post-order, the number of binary trees possible in case of labeled nodes will be 2n cn by n plus 1 only. If they ask about number of labeled binary trees possible with 3 nodes, 2n cn by n plus 1 into n factorial. But if they add any pre-order or post-order, we have to consider only 2n cn by n plus 1. The explanation will be like this. For every structure, these are the possible structures. For every structure, we can generate n factorial different binary trees. Here, for this structure, n factorial binaries I have generated. Here, 3 nodes. For 3 nodes, we have generated 6 different binary trees. Just like this, for this also 6, this also 6, this also 6, and this also 6. But out of these 6, only one tree will be having pre-order as ABC, I mean the desired pre-order. So the formula is 2n cn by n plus 1. So the number of labeled binary trees which have pre-order as ABC will be 5 only. Okay, this is very important topic. So please practice a little more. Thank you.